Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be reviewing this Burgundy 1991 Agger car, which is made to 1:24 scale, made in Italy. Set. Yeah, this is nice. First, we'll start opening the door. This door right here, and you've got the driver's gear and steering wheel. And the controls too, to know how speed are you going to. Yeah, it's cool. You've got a nice seat there, you can see. Put the camera for you so you can see. Yeah, this is nice. Let's open up another side. Let's open this another side. That's the other side there. Seat there. You can see this. Nice looking gear stick. It's no skits you want to do with it. And yeah. That's just a storage. Little storage, I guess, or something like that. I don't know. That's budgeted. Yeah. Oh, looking nice mirror. Looking nice. How nice wheels there you got there. Let's open this engine cover. Okay. Then we got. Oh yeah, it's number plate. Oh. Which is MO957. Oh, sorry. There you go, MO957. Lovely exhaust. There and there. Now looking at the engine room cover, it's just there. Last looking engines, kind of perfect. This is took probably 125 years, I think, to make this model out of a scale car model, or a scale model. Yeah, it's nice. This is nice. Yeah. This looks indeed. Nice looking model this car is. Yeah. And next we got exclusive first editions. 176 scale. Like a protection. Like cast models with plastic parts. Right. Exclusive first editions. Okay. MKI. Leyland International Short 2-Door. Eastbourne Buses. Operated by Eastbourne Buses. Yeah. It's nice. Yep. Yep. Precision die-cast models with plastic parts on 76 scale. Yeah, it's a nice looking box. Yeah, sure door. Oh, let's open this thing up. Let's open this up. Yeah, and it's just nice. And it's just nice. I think I saw one of these buses before, I think, in my local town, I suspect. I don't know. Here. I think so. I'm not quite sure, I can see one of these before. Yeah. This is just nice. It's just nice indeed. Yeah. There we go. Keep getting it out. There it is. Oh yeah, look at this. This is nice. This is nice. It sits. Oh, it sits. Oh, You can buy discount 12 cards, a return and return ticket here. We got even buses. So let's open this plastic thing up. Oh yeah. Let's take a look at this cute model bus. Okay. Right. Okay, starting first. We'll start at the front of this bus. Oh yeah. This is nice indeed, this bus. Yeah. This route is on route 26 to Pevensey Bay. And fleet number is number 15. Right. Left side of this bus. You've got some emergency door signs to let you know. And this is a nice sign that I did. This is a nice one too. This is nice. Yeah. Fleet number 15 there. It's got no number plate, I'm afraid. But yeah. You also got some nice detail on this. You got this own fuel thing to open it up and close it after when you finish pumping it up. Out of diesel. Because this bus is a diesel. Or diesel electric aspect. Yeah. This is just looking great, this model. Yep. Yeah. And this is nice. You also got his own heater there. Also can heat up this place. Yeah. This is nice. Yeah. Okay, that's enough for now this video today, guys, of this review of this 1991 Monkers, I don't know, red car. And this Eastbourne Leyland National District bus, I meant. Yeah. That's it for now, this video for today, guys. See you in the next one. Bye.